thought I was gonna be nervous. This is like my show. I can't. This is my band. Well, this is really very exciting. And I'm not really the kind of guy who likes a lot of excitement, so I don't really live in the fast lane. I'm more of a service lane kind of guy. So I felt a little nervous about what I was gonna do tonight until they told me I could do anything I wanted to do. And then I felt a certain sense of calm because I have an active fantasy life. And it's something that I've wanted to do for a long, long time, is this. Imagine, if you will, a corral. The horses are bedded down for the night. All the chores are done. The crickets are singing. Somewhere, a lonely coyote is howling its lonely coyote song. Isn't that great? The campfire is fading and the stars are just beginning to peek out.
Shh.